activities of the Lions Peak Year to since 2021. We started the year being installed by PDG and LDF Chairman Satyanarayan Raju, PMF. We sponsored a student with 10,000 through the district scholarship program. We distributed groceries during the COVID pandemic time for 1,000 people. We honored and distributed groceries to Paurakarmikas. We distributed groceries to auto drivers. We participated in Mother Teresa and Rohit Mehta birthday celebration, World Journalism Day, Teachers Day, Gandhi Jayanti, Republic Day, Independence Day, and others. We provided meals and groceries to Prasum Blind School twice. We provided groceries to the Little Sisters for the poor. We have done 2 mega diabetic camps during the pandemic time to around 250 people screened under the guidance of Dr. Pradeep and Dr. We have assured for diabetic online for more than 600 people. We have distributed more than 300 masks, cooked meals for the needy. We have done various tree plantation programs. We have done blood donation camp. We have honored 11 doctors for the unconditional service rendered for the mankind during the pandemic. We have provided financial support for the few people for their medical needs. We have supported 10,000 for the district childhood cancer project. We sponsored 1 student with the laptop during the district convention. We participated in district walkathon arranged by DC Kalyani Ganapati. We participated in the GLT training session of our district. We have training with district 318B, 317A and district 324A. We have developed a new friendship and connection. We attend the Lion Club of Kumarakum in Kerala. We met PDG John. With the great hospitality, we have welcomed them. Dr. Pradeep and Dr. Prerna have treated many people for the COVID. We have very proud of it. We have also treated many lions who were infected with COVID. When our district announced about the emergency COVID grant, we were able to donate $2,000 by which 2 members became MJF. It's proud to movement of the club. There are 2 MJF are Kirti and Dr. Rajasilva. We have also placed for our model club. We have 3 recognition pins from the Lions International. Campaign 100 Lions of Action pins to Dr. Selvaraj for his contribution. We are excited to announce that we had the sponsor for the district annual convention. We started the permanent project called The Lost Prize. We were provided freezer box, chairs and shaminas for the needy to perform the last rites of their dear ones. We thank our DG Deepak Suman, Lion Bernard Shetty and Vijay Kumar who supported us to the project. We are happy to delighted to say that International Director Vamsidhar Babu along with DG team inaugurated the cots and oxygen cylinders provided to LCF COVID emergency grant and your Kaveri Healthcare. The total works services are for 4 lakhs. Thanks for all the members who have supported in this journey. Thank you for all your time.